Okay. Could you tell me your name really clearly, please? One at a time. Martin!
Martin!
Woo! Yay! Annie? Hello, Martin! Did you say your name is Annie as well? You got Annie here? Martin, can you tell me when you died, Martin? Martin, can you tell us when you died? In the war. Martin, did you die in the war?
Right, yeah, I died in the war. It's a really nice one.
Died in the war?
There's a lot of stuff you want to pick up. It's too quick. Send your car back.
Who else is in here with us, please? Hello, Michael. Who else have we got? Tell me what this is I've got in my hand, please. This is my family is speaking to, that's what I'm holding. Said it, but really clearly, what am I holding in my hand, please?
Just
Can you tell me the name of the chap we spoke to in the Grand magazine? Is there anyone here related to any of us? Any connection to us? Say your name really loud and clear for me, please. Again, just as confirmation, where are we at the moment? What's the name of this place?
Explosion.
Explosion, what's the name of the actual location? What's it called?
Pretty.
Emily?
Emily was in
413. Is that Emily? So Emily, please. How many of you used to work here, please?
Seven.
I was there. What job did you used to have here, please? What do you remember from working here? Emily, did you used to work here? Okay, I'm going to close this down now. Can you say goodbye for me, please? Really clearly. Goodbye. Okay, good night. Thank you for coming to speak to us. Thank you very much. A few things there. So, definitely get more when I am back.